If there's one guy in WWE who knows how to have a good time, it has to be Rikishi. From funky dance moves to hilarious antics, Rikishi always knows how to lighten the mood.
But let's not forget that Rikishi's in-ring abilities are no laughing matter. He may be all smiles, but Rikishi knows how to get the job done when the bell rings.
You're right about that, Byron. When Rikishi shows up, you know you're in for two things: serious fun and incredible in-ring action.
But he has to acknowledge the man he's in the ring with, Roman Reigns, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the leader of the
takeoff.
Ooh.
On the top.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Shot after shot. Oof, ruthless striking.
He's getting a little bad. Is it enough here? Only a one count before the kick out.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Oof.
Listen, Cole, you don't even need to ask what Roman needs to do in this one, because Roman knows exactly what he needs to do. Assert his dominance. He's the head of the table. That's what he does.
Asked and answered, I guess. Held in a perilous position.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
Fire Samoan drop.
Knee to the gut.
Off the right hand. What are they planning here?
Yeah.
Off the ropes, the senton.
From the ground up.
Suplex delivered.
What a shot.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Oh, ouch. Oh, kick connects.
That was disrespectful.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
He climbs into the ring.
Boom, right in the button.
What a punch. Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
Flying.
Drop. Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
And that's Roman Reigns as from the top.
Oh. Oh, man.
Nobody home. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Knew what Roman had coming.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh.
No. You gotta be kidding me. No way. That's disgusting.
How can you not be smart?
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Oh, impressive counter.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi driver.
Rikishi got all of it.
Cover. A kick out. Oh, my God.
You got.
Rikishi able to dodge his head.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insane.
assaulting. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Yeah, Rikishi needs to reassess his strategy.
And a stomp to the gut, too.